great beginner sewing project is a bowl cozy. Cut two 11 by 11 squares of fabric and two 11 by 11 squares of Pelin Wrap and Zap batting. Also use 100% cotton thread on this because if you use anything other than, it will catch on fire in the microwave and we don't want that. Layer a piece of fabric on each piece of batting and sew triangles from corner to corner. Fold it in half and mark a 1x2 triangle on each of the inside corners. Sew down those lines and then trim off that seam. Repeat it on the other side, and then when it turns inside out, it should look like this. Place the bowls right side together and pin around the edge, leaving a 3-inch opening to turn in at the end. Sew around with a 1/2-inch seam allowance, trim your seams, and then turn the bowl right side out. Once you've done that, you'll want to top stitch around the edge to enclose that open seam. And there you have it, a bowl cozy. Like and follow for more sewing tips.